7.8 inches, all nose, as shown by a real-life replica of Thomas Wadhouse, an English circus performer from the 18th century. As you probably guessed, he's known for having the biggest schnoz ever. It's a whopping